This is cystoscopy for a 14-year-old boy that presented to our facility with hematuria. So in our cystoscopy, we found this mass at the left aspect of the dome of the bladder with some blood clots. We had to do a biopsy for the patient. Specimen was sent for histology. The histopathology that came out suggested melanoplakia. So we had to go ahead and offer the patient transurethral resection of the bladder tumor. So what you are seeing on the screen is at the point of transurethral resection of the bladder tumor. So the tumor was completely resected. It was then sent for histological analysis once again, and the result came out to show inflammatory myofibroblastic tumor of the bladder.